previously on Drop Time.
I love killing deer. Big, small, mucked up, don't matter to me, I love it all.
We're getting close. I'm gonna say I grazed this one. I think I did.
Yeah, that's where you grazed them, right?
Yeah, exactly. Right there.
One down, one to go. That's a nice big. Welcome to Drop Time, everybody. I'm your host, Adam Kickle, and this right here is the very first episode of Season 4. I can't believe we're in Season 4. That's just crazy to me. But either way, this is Season 4, and we've got a lot of new stuff to give to you guys. This year, we've got new partners, we're going on new hunts, and we've got a lot more new products to test out. So let's just jump right on into it. Today in the season premiere, we're going on my first ever waterfowl hunt. My uncle has drawn a goose blind in Pymatuning, Pennsylvania, right outside of Erie, and we are heading on up. He was nice enough to invite me and a couple other family members on the hunt, and we're heading up with him. This is DT Hunting Videos, Season 4, coming at you live. All right, what's up, guys? We're going hunting today. We're gonna do something different. We're gonna actually be going after waterfowl. My uncle drew a goose tag up in Erie, Pennsylvania, so cutting archery season a little bit short. We're driving up to Erie right now. Gonna do a little bit of steelhead fishing today and then hunt some geese tomorrow, so I'm gonna try something a little bit different. My first waterfowl hunting experience, so it's gonna be exciting. See what happens. Hopefully we can get one. Let's do it. You're watching Drop Time Web TV for the Outdoor Addict. We're going goose hunting. Now we're on our way up. Again, the plan right now is to go up, do a little bit of steelhead fishing. The weather, you know, starting to get progressively worse, but you know what? It's okay. We're gonna go have fun anyway. We get to our fishing destination. We get out, fish for about half an hour. And in that half an hour, about 6 inches of snow came down. So that lake effect is in full effect, and it's basically getting to a dangerous level. So we're heading out of there. We're gonna call it a day. We're gonna get to our cabin and just kind of relax. We've got an early morning the next day, and I got my first goose to put on the ground.
Thank you.
boom. We've got four geese on the ground. We are tagged out. It is 10 o'clock. The snow's coming down. We've got our geese. And again, as far as my first waterfowl hunt, I couldn't have had a better time. It was just a blast getting out with my uncle. I don't get to hunt with them a whole lot anymore. So it was just fun getting out with them. It was fun experiencing a different type of hunting, going after a different species of game. And I couldn't say enough about it. Thank you very much, Uncle Jeff, for taking us out. We had a blast. Hopefully we get to do it again sometime. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. We hope you enjoyed our season 4 premiere as much as we did putting it together for you. There's a lot more to come, and it's just gonna be a great season. So definitely stick around and definitely subscribe, because you're not gonna wanna miss anything. And if you haven't done yet already, check out our YouTube channel, because we're starting to release a whole lot more on it now with weekly videos, tips of the week, kills of the week, and fun little short videos that we can't fit into the show anywhere else. So, again, thank you very much for watching. I'm your host, Adam Kickle, and this is Drop Time Season 4, coming at you live only on iTunes.